As the population of the Earth grows so rapidly, how will we feed everyone?
Currently, 37% of our planet's surface is used for agriculture. As more and more of the Earth's surface is being converted into farmland, the pressure to develop sustainable resource use grows. Half of the Earth's topsoil has been degraded in the past 150 years, and researchers are suggesting that we only have around 60 years of soil use left. Time is running out, and we will lose our soil at an even faster rate as our population exponentially increases. What can we do about this? We can use reclaimed water for agricultural purposes. Finding new ways to reuse contaminated water can help the Earth's clean water supply last longer. Mindful water use can also help retain soil quality. It can prevent soil from compacting too much and becoming stiff, which would cause increased runoff and soil erosion. We can encourage farmers to convert to renewable energy sources. Wind farms, solar panels, and even biomass fuel from crops and organic waste are great alternatives. They can also implement crop rotation, which will prevent the important nutrients in topsoil from being rapidly degraded. With these solutions in mind, we have a lot of work to do to make the Earth as great as it can be.